Aju Farm is committed to healthy lives of humans and happiness. Aju Farm's history that started in 1953 to help tuberculosis patients amid ruins of the Korean War still goes on even after 63 years. In the wake of the Korean War, the Republic of Korea was struggling hardest ever since its foundation. Then, the late founder and former president, Kim Kwang-nam, established Aju Farm to eliminate tuberculosis and succeeded in producing Korea's first tuberculosis medicine, contributing to building a healthy Korea. Since then, Aju Farm received a presidential award in recognition of its contribution to tuberculosis elimination campaign and was appointed as a promising small and medium enterprise by Ministry of Science and Technology, building a strong foundation. In the 1990s, Aju Farm was brought to global attention with the release of a hyperlipidemia medication in technical partnership with Alpha Wasserman, a global pharmaceutical group based in Italy. In 1992, the building of headquarters was constructed, and in 1996, the Central Research Institute was established. In these facilities, we at Aju Farm work on developing new drugs through diverse R&D activities. In 2011, the company rolled out SmartPrep 2, a stem cell separator, and started its medical device business that factored in the needs of healthcare fields. As such, Aju Farm supplies quality products with consistent technology innovation and capital investment in cooperation with national and international pharmaceutical companies, while constantly striving to develop new products through various R&D activities. Focused on the core value of keeping simple but basic principles, Aju Farm is committed to realizing its management philosophy of keeping on the right path. From a small pharmaceutical firm that started with only one tuberculosis medicine, turned itself into a prominent and solid pharmaceutical company in Korea with a long history that supplies around 120 quality medicines. To treat patients and help healthy people live a healthier and happier life, Aju Farm promises to take its social responsibility for the healthy lives of humans.